Understanding the Manupatra feature, comparative chart for bear rats. Manupatra is the most comprehensive legal research database in India, combining the latest legal technology with research and analytical tools to provide cutting-edge feature to its users. Comparative bear rats is one of the many. This is how the comparative chart looks like. It provides an analysis of the old and new acts, as I have provided here, for the Companies Act 2013 with the provisions of the Companies Act 1956. It provides a section-wise analysis, which can be used for retrospective case research, finding out the key provisions, or any new or deleted changes that you're looking for. How do you use the Comparative Bear Act feature? Access the Bear Act section from the table of contents in Manupatra. Use any of the different options to search for the act that you're looking for. Wherever you find the act, it is most likely that all the amendments acts have been listed right next to it. Click on the icon as has been displayed here. A fresh window would open with a tabular comparison chart of the act in point and the subsequent or the preceding amendment act. All the provisions are hyperlinked to expand whichever particular section you want to read further. I would like to stress here that this feature provides a section-wise comparison and analysis, so it can serve as a ready reckoner to find parallel sections or find provisions that have been added or deleted. Now we'll look at a live demo on the Manupatra website. For the live demo, we would look at the Companies Act 2013. Here are all the options that have been provided here. We would click on the comparative chart icon. This comparative chart would open. As you can see, it provides section-wise analysis and comparison of the two parallel acts. You can see that which act had what in which section in the previous one as well as the new one. For example, banking company is under section 2 clause 9 in the new act, while it was under section 2 clause 5 in the previous act. If you want to read further on any of these provisions listed below, you can just click on it. It would open this window that gives you the option of either directly going to the act or the statute or the digest or the commentary. I'll select the commentary here. As you can see, it provides an overview of the section that we were reading, as well as defines the term and a little explanation. To recap the Comparative Bear Act feature, it provides you in a capsule a tabular comparison chart of the act in point and the subsequent or the preceding amendment act. You can find parallel sections of provisions that have been added or deleted. All the provisions are hyperlinked to expand further whichever particular section you want to read further, as well as the acts, digest and commentaries have been linked. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any queries, feel free to comment below or write to us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you.